There are things in this life which are more important than life.
What? Then what? What is more important in life?
I'll tell you what is more important
than
life.
What is more important in life than
anything? I'll tell you what is more important than life itself.
Than anything.
And that is raspberry jam.
Up the arse.
No, don't be silly.
No, I'm not being silly. It's been perfectly serious.
You're being stupid.
No, I'm not.
Raspberry jam should not go up your arse.
It shouldn't, but it does. It fucking does, mate.
No.
Oh, you put raspberry jam out, mate, and you take your drawers off, fucking stuff goes, wait! Right up the arse.
Oh. No, I wish that was true.
You don't know the nature of raspberry jam, mate.
Oh, I know the nature. Perhaps you're confusing it with strawberry jam.
I'm not confusing it.
Yes, you're confusing it.
No, I'm not, mate.
You're confusing it with strawberry jam.
No, I'm not confusing it.
Yes, jam goes up your arse. Strawberry jam goes up your arse. Don't fuck it.
Loganberry jam is another kettle of fish.
Well, don't talk to me about Loganberry jam.
Why not?
Who brought up the subject of Loganberry jam? It wasn't me.
I brought up the Loganberry jam. You brought up the strawberry jam.
You brought up the Loganberry jam. It doesn't do with me.
Well, I don't care.
Well, why are you fucking bothering?
I don't fucking care.
Listen, you can't even fucking argue. You're so stupid. You can't talk rationally. You can't sit down here and argue. Because your voice is going to run out.
You can't fucking speak. You're so stupid.
You're going to giggle in a moment. You won't be able to fucking speak because you're so fucking stupid.
Oh, no, you're talking to me. You're so fucking stupid. You can't speak because you're so fucking stupid. Yeah, you got your horse is a fucking butterfly.
You know fucking nothing because you can't speak.
I know fucking everything. I know everything.
Do you?
Yeah.
What's everything about then?
You can't even speak because you're so stupid. You are so fucking drunk and stupid. You can't fucking speak. That's how fucking drunk you are. Cunt.